O'Sheas Casino closed on April 30, 2012, as Caesars Entertainment began construction of the Linq, a shopping center and entertainment complex occupying the private street that currently runs between the Flamingo and O'Sheas. As part of this effort, businesses inside O'Sheas, such as Fence Knee Linq, are also closed, as well as others fronting the strip on the same block, such as the Rockhouse. The construction extends all the way to Carnaval Court, which remains open.